Hi, I am George Merriman Pullman. I was born on March 3, 1831 in New York and died on October 19, 1897 in Chicago. I invented the Pullman sleeping car for the American Railway. Now you can travel on a train and come. When I rode the train, we had to sit on wooden benches and got jolted around. It was also very dirty. I made $2.2 million a year, which is now worth $2.2 billion. I was buried in a bowl covered with steel and concrete.